I'll take some, thanks.
Thanks. Watch that he doesn't trip now.
You gotta do something about this, man.
Shut the fuck up, Jackie. You gotta think.
You gotta think.
Shut up, both of you! Winston's gone. Right now, we gotta stick together.
We just can't let the 18K get away with this.
What makes you so sure it was 18K?
We all saw them. They were definitely 18K. Even stupid Jackie knows that.
You ever think maybe they were just trying to look like 18K? Look, we've had a few skirmishes with them lately, but nothing major. It doesn't make sense that they would do something this big.
So who do you think it was?
I don't know. But I'm gonna find out. And who the fuck are you?
I'm here for Mr. Lee. I take it you've heard of Big Smile Lee.
He's another Sun On Yi boss, Red Pole, just like Winston.
Okay, what can we do for Mr. Lee?
He has decided that for the time being, you may continue your operations in this area. But the percentage previously paid to Winston will now go to Mr. Lee.
That's an interesting proposition. But I have a counteroffer from Mr. Lee. I'd appreciate if you relay this back to him word for word. Can you do that? You tell Mr. Lee that his people stay the fuck out of our territory, and in return, we'll let him live.
I don't think he'll find that offer to his liking.
I think you'll find that I don't give a fuck. You see our guest out, make sure he doesn't get lost.
You'll regret this. I promise you that.
Yeah.
Don't let him get away, man.
No way you get away clean, Ponytail. No way.
Tell your boss, stay the fuck out of my territory.
Fuck you, eh?
This isn't the end of this.
Damn it!
You've got nowhere to run. Don't let this get out of hand.
Ah, shit. Just what I need. Just what I needed. Who the fuck are you guys?
Change your tone, Chef. Miss Yang is a Red Pole, and she just saved your life.
Miss Yang? Broken Nose Yang? My apologies, Madame Red Pole.
Why'd you bring me out here?
I have heard a lot about you, Wei Shen. I will get to the point. You must realize that you cannot stand against Big Smile Lee alone.
That's what everyone tells me. Roland Ho said I'd need other bosses to support me.
Indeed. Nah, I believe in harmony, balance, peace, and I don't mind spilling a little blood to achieve it. With Uncle Po in the hospital, there's much uncertainty in the Sun On Yi. If he recovers, we will both be stable and strong.
But if he dies?
The 18K presents a very real threat. We cannot afford to appear weak. We will need to elect a new chairman quickly.
You, for instance.
Ah, Big Smile Lee represents a step backwards for the Sun On Yi. Why continue to force girls into prostitution and pornography when there are other, less archaic, more profitable ways for us to make money? I have very different ideas about our future. I want to take the Sun On Yi forward, but it would be unwise even for me to stand against Big Smile Lee unaided. Which brings me to you. Now, We both appear to have the same problem, Wei Shen, and the opportunity to benefit if we work together.
So it seems. I have my own reasons for hating Big Smile Lee's operation. Now, if you stand against him, you can count on me.
Good. We will talk soon. 走头了哈, Wei Shen.
What's going on?
You can poke guy be moving in on my girl. Problem is, this guy's connected with some big shots. Otherwise, I would just fucking kill him.
He hangs out by the bus depot, doing all kinds of illegal shit.
I figure, if the cops happens to be there, he would have other things to worry about than my girl.
Sure, why not? Hey, man, how's it going?
I just finished another race. I'd have won, but Big Nose Chang cheated. He called the cops on me just as I was getting to the finish line. I barely escaped. Will you teach him not to pull that shit on your turf?
Yeah, sure.
Welcome, gentlemen, to Zodiac Island. You all know the rules. Over the next few days, you will compete in a series of battles. Your strength, your skill, and your courage will all be tested. Your audience are the richest and most powerful men in all of Asia. Each has paid $1 million for the privilege of being here. They will wager far more on your performance. Do not disappoint them. You are the best of the best of the best.
This is insane.
No others could survive the challenges that my island will put before you. Even so, only one of you will emerge triumphant. Only one can be champion.
Mr. Shen, I am an admirer.
Thanks.
You helped out my uncle. He has a stall in the North Point Night Market.
No problem.
No. I am in your debt. I hope that I'll be able to repay you one day. In the meantime, I wish you the very best luck. I know you will not need my help to defeat these fools.
So what's your story?
I'm here for the prize. You?
Yeah, same.
Got bills to pay, you know? Used to break legs. This seems a little more fair.
Hey, you fighting?
What's it look like, moron?
Hey, what's your problem?
I don't like stupid questions. Or stupid people. Or sun on ye assholes. You score 3 out of 3. I'll kill you right now!
What's your rush?
Why wait for the starting gun?
You're not happy to kill you in the ring, idiot. You're pathetic. Hey, name's Wei Shen.
Good luck, Wei Shen. Welcome to the qualifying round.
Qualifying?
Get your bets in, gentlemen.
Your man is awful.
You want to double down?
You sure? That's amazing.
Double my bet.
This is better than a cockfight any day.
You guys even practice?
How's your yacht?
227 feet long. Just launched it last month.
Ah, brother, I'm so sorry. Mine is 233. But don't fear too much.
How much is he paying you?
What? I'm no You have no
class! No offense. I was just going to offer
you're not getting paid. Yeah. Really?
Honestly, that's the best you can do.
A fighting style we will see on this island. Fonzi, the school of the Tumble Fist. We shall see, gentlemen, whether this esoteric school can hold up against fierce competition.
Cliff's edge. Last man standing will move on. And only the last man standing.
Bring it on!
This is going to be fun!
Tougher than you. Try harder.
Shen! Your next challenge is on the beach. Good luck, Wei Shen.
Tournament is finished, you piece of shit!
How are you feeling, Shen?
Take off! Finish him! What was in that tea?
This is the beach fight. Our competitor appears to be having trouble with his balance on the sand.
You're not ready for the likes of me.
Wait till you see my style.
Try that kung fu shit on me! I dare ya!
We're fighting my way today,
boy. Poisoned, you cheating bastard!
Right! Nice losing again!
How's your ground game, Shen?
Call me an idiot all you like. You're the one losing.
Come on, make some more fun. Train you for this shit.
Never ends, does it? Takes more than that to beat me.
Gonna be no next time for you.
I'll beat all four of you.
Your winner, Mr. Wei Shen.
What happened to you? Poisoned, huh? Bastards tried that on me too. I wasn't dumb enough to drink it though. You tried, guys never learn. Not supposed to say this, but I think the flowers will help you out. My Ma taught me about them years ago. Cure most poisons. Look for them in the rocks along the northern shoreline.
Thanks. Thank you. Get it together.
What the? What the hell?
The mixed martial arts style combines wrestling with striking. It can pose problems for conventional martial artists.
Fight the armies of the island in a battle royale in the sacred temple of death. What's this?
Wait!
Ah, gentlemen, we have a fourth contestant. It would appear that Mr. Wei Shen has resisted the intervention of some of our gamblers. Best of luck to you, Mr. Shen.
Take that one!
Are worthy. Unfortunately for you, my audience demands that we determine a single winner.
Fuck you, we're not fighting each other.
Yeah, no way.
Oh, I think you are. You see this ceiling? It will continue to drop whether you fight or not. You can stand together and die. It will be most amusing to watch. Or you can fight. When only one of you is left standing, the ceiling will stop.
Son of a bitch!
Asshole.
The roof is dropping! Those spikes are real! Shit, brothers!
All right. Let's do this.
All right. Well, let's agree. The winner kills that fucker.
Agree.
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 I'm not dying here. Every man for himself.
This badge is better than the last one. I'll give you that.
You sure this is fair?
I'm coming for you!
How do you propose to attack me? Oh, shit! Match for me.
are a fool to fight me.
Sorry, but I must kill you now.
What the hell is gonna eat him?
I am Jang, master of the Frankenstein. You are no match for me.
You got a lot of diamonds.
You're in over your head, Shen. If you were a student of mine, I'd disown you.
You're impressed. You can take your happiness with you to the grave.
Wait! You are proud, but you do not want to do that.
I think I do. Good men died in that temple because of you.
Your fans paid more than 10 million US dollars to watch you fight. I made twice that, overseeing their betting on your performance. And twice that again, by betting you'd win the final battle. Kill me, and all that money will rot in a bank account forever. Become my partner, and I will share it with you. $25 million, Wei Shen. A fair price for swallowing your pride, wouldn't you say?
Not even close.
Wait! You won't believe what those assholes did!
Who?
Those guys at Top Glamour, they're fucking with me! I brought them another load of watches. They were supposed to give me 200,000 for them. Instead, they give me this hunk of shit. I don't even know how to ride this thing. I had to push it here.
Calm down. Give me the bike. I'll get you your money.
What are you gonna do?
Same thing I always do, Jackie.
Thank you. me in?
All right. Come on in. What do you want?
My friend Jackie tells me you owe him some money.
You're sitting on it. And where'd you get off strong-arming me, huh? I know you're a cop.
And I know you're a snitch. You want to see who your boys kill first?
Fuck you. Kill him! Kill him!
Asshole. Come on, fuckers!
Come on, Liam!
You're coming with me.
One of your informants in the trunk of my car.
What?
Yeah, he needs to disappear right now. So either you make him disappear or I will.
Bring him over.
Get out!
cut you into pieces, you hear me? Huh? You hear me, you fucker?
Shut up. Here's your guy. Hope you still want him. But I don't want this coming back to bite me in the ass.
I'll take care of it. Where he's going, he won't be in a position to tell anyone.
Hey, I can hear you! What the fuck are you doing out there? Open the fucking trunk, will you?
Hey! Show the lady some respect!
Fishballs!
I'm starving.
Excellent. You'll see, these things work wonders.
Wei, I have something for you.
What is it?
Dead triads. Six of them in the past few months. All found by the water. All sliced open.
What do the investigators think?
What investigators? You think HKPD puts a lot of effort into solving dead gangsters?
So what, they're not people now?
This is why I'm coming to you. We just found three new bodies under the Aberdeen Bridge. Get down there and take a look around. And Wei, uniform officers on the scene say at least one of them is from your crew.
What? You positive?
Keep your head on straight, officer. And your eyes open. Are you sure? I've never heard of Loki. I've never even heard the name. Who ever heard of a triad named after a Norse god? Someone in your department is dipping into confiscated dope, Lieutenant.
way.
Never see deals like these.
Ah, 多謝你關照啊. Remember, get pulled over.
Yeah, I'm back. Yeah, I thought I'd see if I could talk you into teaching me a few things.
Okay, let's go. First thing is make sure the coast is clear. Better get rid of that cop somehow.
Excuse me, officer?
Yes? What is it?
Yeah, I saw what looked like a drug deal a couple minutes ago. Over there.
Thanks for the tip, sir. I'll check it out.
Drug deal, huh? Nchawa, I have to say, though, the cops in this town are kind of dumb. All right. When I feel restless, I come out here and hotwire a camera, just for fun.
Hotwire? Why not just hack it?
I don't have the software to do that.
Let me show you how the pros do it.
I'll keep an eye out if the police come back. I don't think I can sweet-talk them like you did, though.
My ways.
Not going to tell me? Maybe I can find a way to bribe
Wait,
you later.
Ice cream! Special
So, that was, like, pretty fun. I didn't know you were so into tech stuff.
Yeah, I'm, you know, into all sorts of crazy shit.
I bet.
You know, I still don't know your name.
What do you mean?
Well, look at my address book. You're still just not Ping to me.
That's cute. I like that.
So you want to set me straight?
Eventually. Most likely.
All right. I guess we'll see what it takes to get it out of you. Eventually. Let me show you how the pros do it.
Yeah? You're going to show me how to hack a camera?
Of course.
The suspect has been spotted!
10 on Ring Danza on the 3rd.
Wait! Can I talk to you?
What's up?
I got some bad news for you. You know Tiffany, from the club. She's been stepping out, seeing that long finger chow on the side.
What? Nah, there's no way.
Listen, man. I overheard her talking to him on the payphone outside her place. I guess she's keeping him off her cell.
What? Can I help you? What? Don't go too crazy on this one, Wei.
Hong Kong police!
For me?
You know I am. I can't wait to see you again.
How about tonight?
I can't, baby. I have to work late.
You sure?
I'd love to, baby. You know I can't wait to taste you again. But it'll have to be next week.
If you say so.
I'll call you, and don't worry. I'll keep everything nice and juicy for you.
Son of a bitch. Calvin? Wait. You were right, man. She's cheating. She's meeting him sometime next week. Keep your eyes open, man. I want to know when they're meeting and where. Way. I need a car.
A car? Dakla! I'll be there right away.
Here you go. I hope this is good enough.
Thanks. Nest, you okay?
Never mind that. You have to help me.
What do you need?
Get us the hell out of here. The hero. Come on, Wade. This is 18K territory. They're going to kill us.
Oh, Gaia.
That's them! They've seen us!
Him off so much?
Not much. I threw a few cars and they claimed I was in the winter on your turf. I guess he was the brother of someone important or something. In any case, we're pretty fucking hostile. We better stay out of the territory.
on, right? I think you lost them. Oh, yeah, they're gone. Thanks, man. You can let me out anywhere suits you. Thanks, Wei. You saved my ass. Tidikina.
Thank you for coming. Will you like some tea?
You see? All right, I'll take it.
I'm grateful to have helped.
Stop! Police! do you want? You want more? Hong Kong police!
Find out?
Yeah. She's meet him later today.
I don't believe this.
Keep holding. Come on.
Hey, what the hell you think you're doing?
Who are you?
Wei Shen, motherfucker, who are you?
Oh, so the Big Triad gangster is mad now? Only the Big Triad gangster can sleep with other people?
Whoa, Triad? I'll see you later.
Who is this not pink person? You think you can fool around on me and I don't care?
Look, she didn't mean anything to me. That was just part of work.
Work? You think I'm an idiot? You think you can go around jumping into other girls whenever you feel like it? Well, what's good for Yang is good for Yin.
Okay, okay. Look, I'm sorry, all right? I never meant for you to get hurt.
Huh. Some excuse. So you're gonna dump her now? Stay loyal to me? Or do I have to go find another man to keep me warm?
Let me see what I can do.
You know, I thought you were different. I guess not. Goodbye.
喂，老友，唔使咁客嘛。
Mrs. Chu?
你知冇啊 ？Sammy 佢细个嗰阵，佢每日都喺呢个厨房度食嘢，坐喺嗰度静静地食饭。而家佢会做出咁样嘅嘢。
Sammy?
Dog eyes.
Dog eyes did it. Is that what Johnny told you?
几多钱都唔值得。阿伟啊，呢种生意会令人痴线嘅。我叫 Winston， 是我错的，我鼓励他，现在找他带他来这里。
What the fuck, man? Let's work something out here, okay?
Ew! They don't run like
that. Back.
Oh, shit! Move! Move! Oh, God.
Down to the docks. I'm gonna need a pickup now.
Got it. On my way.
Give it up, you fuck!
가지나!
You've done some bad things, Sammy.
What did you call me? Huh? Nobody call me that anymore. This is about me balling your fucking sister, isn't it? Huh? You gotta be fucking kidding me, man. Wake up, little brother. It's not like I put that needle in her arm. You can't take this stuff personally, Wei. It was business. You know what I'm saying?
Not to me, it wasn't.
Look, if you don't like it, you take it up with Big Smiley. He's the one who needs the pussy. I was doing my job. Oh, fuck, man. Is this what this is all about?
Yeah. And Winston. And Peggy. Oh,
fuck!
You're coming with me.
Look, maybe we can cut a deal. All right, stop all this shit, man. And I'll make sure that Big Smiley cuts you in on one of the side business. Maybe the fucking whole damn thing. I mean, hey, we can be generous, okay? Yeah, he's gonna be the future chairman of the fucking Sovereign Yi!
Yeah? You and Big Smiley are pretty close, huh?
Yeah, we're tight like motherfucking brothers!
Me and Winston, we were tight too.
Get him! Get him now!
Your time, boys. Yeah, make me suffer.
Whoa!
Give it up, you fuck! In there! You had it now, huh? I've been doing this all night!
Restaurant.
What's going on?
We're bringing him to Mrs. Chu. She has something she wants to tell him.
Mrs. Chu, all right. We could take care of this ourselves.
Believe me, I'm tempted. But you and me handle this and it'll happen fast. This son of a bitch deserves the worst we can give him.
You're the boss, Wei. going?
To the restaurant.
What's going on?
We're bringing him to Mrs. Chu. She has something she wants to tell him.
Mrs. Chu, all right. We could take care of this ourselves.
Believe me, I'm tempted. But you and me handle this and it'll happen fast. This son of a bitch deserves the worst we can give him.
You're the boss, Wei.
Some good driving there.
Thanks, man.
What the fuck you doing, huh? Wait!
Sit down and shut the fuck up.
Jesus, I haven't been here in fucking years.
Sammy 为了你一路开住个厨房，你睇我留埋啲骨喺里面，你中意噶嘛？系咪啊
？It's cool, Mrs. Chu. I already ate.
你同我食晒佢，食咗佢。
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? I'm not fucking hungry.
Sammy, 你避下我面，我特登为你做噶，唔使惊。 唔係淨係你一個人，你個朋友 Johnny 啊，老鼠仔佢都喺度喎。What
the fuck? He's crazy.
佢而家喺湯裏面，或者我將你放喺煲湯裏面。Wait,
if you have a problem with me, then let's sort it out ourselves, okay? We don't need to bring her into this.
Sorry, it's nothing personal, just business.
Oh, God, I'm sorry, please, stop.
Nobody has seen Meng in a while. Probably, that's right. Doesn't surprise me. It was a rip.